Hey, I'm Aaron from North LA Fitness Center. I'm going to show you a machine hack squat. So to start with, we want to adjust the backrest down flat. So there's a little knob at the bottom. There's a knob on the side here that'll adjust the seat back or forward. So what I'll do is I'll get Laurie to lay down on her back for us. And some key things with the hack squat is just making sure your feet aren't too high or too low. The other thing is making sure the shoulders are down quite flat. If you're finding that your shoulders are getting quite sore, they could be quite rounded up off the actual backrest there, so make sure they're nice and flat. From there, if your knees are above 90 degrees, just lower the seat down. So that's a good place for us to start with. And again, like normal, there's a pin there just to adjust the weight. So from there, what we'll do is make sure the bottom is down against the seat as well, and we'll push back on the hack squat. So key things with all your squats, just make sure we're not locking the knees. And that's our hack squat.